what day. My name is Ali. I want to tell you about the Yifei. The Yifei has two floors, but I want to describe the first floor. In the first floor, there are three classes and one main office. In the places, there are so many tables and chairs. In the classes, there are many lamps.
Just one.
There are many lamps on the ceiling, and there are many
AC
on the wall. In the D1 room,
the wall.
The wall is rainbow. And in the D1 room, there are many tables and chairs. And one whiteboard. I think the room is interesting. Next to the one room, there is the two room. In the room, there is one AC. There are so many tables too, and so many chairs. The wall is white. Next to the two room, there is the three room. In the three room, there are two lamps on the ceiling and one AC on the wall. The wall is pink.
Purple.
The deep room, there are many tables and chairs. Now I want to discuss the second floor. In the second floor, there are seven classes. There are five lamps on the wall. And in front of the U1 room, there are carpets different colors.
I don't know what to
Can you?
In the second floor, there is fireplace. The fireplace is a big. Next to the fireplace, there is ladder. Next to the ladder, there is CCTV. The CCTV is small.
The CCTV shape.
Continue.
In the second floor, there is a tent. The tent is broken. Under the tent, there are so many chairs for study. And the floor is wet.
Wet.
That's why I feel cold.
Oh, okay, and then?
And
what do you think?
In front of the classes, there are so many slippers. second floor there is no slippers, slippers place, and I think the place is interesting. I think that's all. Thank you.